chronograph is a stopwatch complication within a normal watch. The small subdial at 6 o'clock is the second hand for normal watch operation. The long second hand at the top is the chronograph second hand, operated by the pushers on the right hand side of the watch. When the second hand reaches 60, the small subdial on the left will show full minutes elapsed. Fully unscrew the pushers to operate. The one at the top starts and stops the second hand. The one at the bottom resets the second hand. Ever wondered what the tachymeter is that runs around the outside of the watch? Well, it's a way of measuring how many things can be done within a 60 minute period. So start the stopwatch, run 100 meters. If it takes you 15 seconds on the dial at 3 o'clock, it will show you can do that run 240 times within an hour. If it took you 30 seconds to complete the run, you could do it 120 times within an hour. Please like and subscribe.